I say all this to say that all of this is going to start at a localized level. And it can build to a statewide level and a national level. But the most successful movements have been started locally and then have made connections in different places. So I would say to young people, start local and have the courage not to fall into these easy silos of political incentive, but building the architecture back to build trust.